see them 3 times a day, every single day. They start from a wild food at home 2 to 3 times a week, so they're kept pretty well fed here. But the main reason that they don't go after the other fish is that sharks are what we call opportunistic feeders. This means that they only prey on the weak or the injured fish. They don't like to waste all of their energy on just one healthy meal. The second question we get asked here a lot about all the other